Hi, welcome to Library Science Academy, and here I will explore the different research related tools and resources that are helpful for academic research librarian. So this video is going to be very interesting for you. In this video I will enlist all the tools and resources about research here, but in next videos I will explain them in detail. So if you are a academic research librarian, you should explore these research tools so that you can serve the researcher that are coming into your library and they are asking you for help. So you should firstly know all these tools, and you should explore them so that he can so that you can guide them in a good way. So let's get started. What are the 10 research management tools? These are Margin Knight, Zotero, Reference Works, EndNote. These tools are used to make references. So Mendeley and ReadCube, Kika, Docker, PaperPile, JabRef, and the reference indexing resources are enlisted here. I will share their detail in next videos. So I list them one by one. These are Google Scholar, Arvix, Springer, HyperArticles, AnnLegend, Medline, ResearchGate, CiteSeerX, Scopus, Emerald Group Publishing, Web of Science. And the last thing is that you should also know about collection tools. Information collection tools means the researchers that are going to conduct any research, they want to collect data from the audience. So what they can use, what tools they can explore, these are enlisted here. So first one is Google Forms, and then SurveyMonkey, SurveyGizmo, PollDaddy, LimeSurvey, Octopus, C-Hub, DocsParser, Scarpe, and Fidite. These are the best collection tools. So in next videos I will share their detail. I will go through their websites and we will learn in a effective manner so that we can guide the researchers that are coming to our library. And as you know, librarian is an information scientist, and he knows all types of information so that he can serve the users, of any type of user that are coming to his library. So hope you have enjoyed this video. Click on like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you. Keep watching.